Hi there guys, Nicotine Effect here, back with another review, and today I'd like to have a look at the Lambert & Butler Smooth Gold. But before we look at these, you may be aware that Lambert & Butler have just released a limited edition range of cigarettes. So let's just have a look at those now. Now guys, just before we look at this in detail, I would just like to have a look at an advert from the 1980s. And as you can see there, it says low tar, Lambert & Butler style. And what you have here is a packet of Lambert & Butler mild cigarettes. And you've got a cigarette just there by the pack there. Got some blotting paper here with some leaves. And a diary of some sort there. And basically what it says there is, turn over a new leaf, special mild. Hence the leaves just there. So quite a nice looking advert, I'm sure you will agree. So just looking at this pack now, as you can see on the top there, it says Lambert & Butler Smooth Gold. On the side, got King Size 20, Lambert & Butler Smooth Gold. And what it says there is Finest Virginia Blend. And she's got the stats just there. And that's made by Imperial Tobacco. And just there, Lambert & Butler Smooth Gold as well. And you've got a little blurb just there on the back. So, a nice looking pack. I'm sure you will agree. So let's get these opened up. Now, just before we open up the pack, I just want to have a look at another advert. And here what it says is, tip the balance in true Lambert & Butler style. And what you have there is a packet of Lambert & Butler King Size cigarettes. Cigarette there, and you've got some weights there. So basically, you're balancing the cigarettes against the weights there. And as you can see, just on the actual weight there, it does actually say LB, stands for Lambert & Butler. So, it's a nice advert from the 1980s. So, let's now get these opened up. So, just taking off the cellophane. And you've got the little Lambert & Butler logo just there. And as you may be aware, the Lambert & Butler filters do actually have L and B on them, which is a nice little touch, I think. So that has been the Lambert & Butler Smooth Gold. I hope you enjoyed that review, guys. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Please check out my other videos. This has been Lambert & Butler Original Gold.